As far as I'm concerned, from the beginning of this social unrest till now, the central government has been very supportive and remains confident that I myself, my political team, and the Hong Kong SAR government, particularly the police, will be able to handle the situation and end violence and return Hong Kong to normal as soon as possible.